to infinity. I'm the best, I'm the best.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to South Florida and Hard Rock Stadium here in Miami. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one between the San Francisco 49ers and the Miami Dolphins. Kicker Robbie Gould set to get us started, and we are underway from Miami. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And some good special teams coverage as they bring him down just outside of the 15. And they'll send the tight end in motion left. Throwing to start here is Tua. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. He's got a man complete. And he's going to be knocked out of bounds all the way down at the 40-yard line. A big play there on the first play of the game. 44 yards. In motion, the tight end. Setting to throw on first down is Tua. And going deep for Hill. And that is caught. Touchdown, Miami. Well, if they didn't get the wake-up call before the game, they got it right now. Two plays already in the end zone.
I think of it in boxing terms, because whether it's a big shot with your first one or a probing one, a little bit of a jab, the second one was the payoff. That was the big one that landed. 1-2, end zone.
Jason Sanders now for the extra point. Well, this will frustrate a coach right here. The flag is out before they get off the extra point, and this is going to be a delay of game. So they accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards a bit. Now, a slightly more difficult attempt here from the 20. And that makes it 7-0 Dolphins. after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And not much on this one. Takes it from the 21. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Lance and the 49ers now, first and 10. At about the 32. They'll send a receiver in motion to the right. They start on the ground with McCaffrey. And he edges forward, but only gets a pair of yards out of it. It's second down.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly. And that's because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
He'll get this out wide here to McCaffrey. It'll go as a gain of 4. And now it's 3rd and 3. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we may give up some points in this game, so offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try and get us ahead and try and keep us ahead. This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
4 yards there as they let him out of the pocket, and he got enough for the first. Down. A first carry for Elijah Mitchell. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. No gain on the play there. Second down. So nothing there that time, and maybe you need to look to the O-line. They weren't able to create any space.
No, they weren't, and you know as well as I do, as many offensive line coaches we've ever met, I think that'll be addressed loudly when those guys get to the sideline.
And they're usually loud and big. This one into the hands of Kittle, the tight end. And he'll be tackled on the other side of midfield at the 46-yard line. Lance now on first down. Man open, that's Deebo Samuel. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Back to the ground attack here. It's McCaffrey. They get him to the ground right on the cusp of the red zone after a pickup of 5 or 6.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
Second down and right back to McCaffrey. And tackled down after a gain of 3. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down. That's some good tackling there to keep him short of that yellow line.
Yeah, defensively, all I'm thinking is that on that play, get me to third down. Get me into a position where I can make one more play and get my defense off the field.
9th play coming up here on this drive. This is 3rd and 1 yard. They'll try and pick it up in McCaffrey. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a 1st and goal. A stop there on third. They could have held him to 3 on this opening drive. Now they have to bow their necks on 1st and goal.
And if I'm looking at this from the offense's point of view, that's a big-time pickup right there. And I'd go right at him with another momentum play. I'd go quickly and attack them, because right now they kind of have their heads down a little bit since they didn't.
Let's go now. 1st and goal, and a chance to get that initial touchdown right back. They'll bring a receiver in motion right. They'll try to run with McCaffrey. And he's brought down right at the 5-yard line. Give him 2 on the play.
The yards may start getting a little tougher to come by down here near the goal line. That's good work defensively there on first down, holding them to a short gain.
On second and goal, Lance. Touchdown! Brandon Ayuk, a 5-yard touchdown. And the Niners are an extra point away from evening this one up. Charles, here in their opening series, they said they had certain plays scripted for certain players. That looked like a well-designed play to get one of their top targets involved.
Yeah, let's face it, Brandon. A player of his talent is a problem for any opponent to defend, and we saw it right there. They tried to deny an open lane to him. He still outplayed the coverage and scored the early touchdown. Good luck trying to figure out how to defend him as this game moves on.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. A fairly short kick from the 14. And they'll get him down inside the 30 at the 27. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. So both of these teams, Charles, coming off touchdowns now, but this offense, they just had to stand on the sideline, watch their opponent author a really impressive drive to reach the end zone.
Yeah, and I think you're not telling yourself the truth if you don't think there's some one-upsmanship going on right now, because they just had their touchdown answered by a drive of double-digit plays that also found the end zone. Now they want to do something even more impressive to answer that one.
Yeah, the pressure gets there, and Tua is going to be taken down.
Okay, ready?
So now after the sack, Tua and the Dolphins staring at a third and long. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in the second quarter. On third and long, it's Tagovailoa. And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. So here's a first and 10 at the 38.
That's good for a Miami Dolphin.
Going to the air, Tagovailoa. That's out to Hill, right side complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 47. Here's Tua. Flushed out right. Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. Picked by Tarvarius Moore. And the Niners will have solid field position here as they take over at their 45-yard line.
Man, we see a lot of quarterbacks try and do this. They get out of the pocket, they get in trouble, and they try and force the ball into their star receiver to make a play, sometimes whether he's open or not. And I think this time, there's definitely an or not.
They'll start this drive out on the ground, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
He's got exactly what you're looking for, the ability to not just diagnose a play and quickly, but to make a play as well. Nice job there tackling him for a loss.
On second and 11 now. Lance able to find Gray here. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Out of the pistol, McCaffrey. And he'll keep it moving down to the 15-yard line.
Here we go.
8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and 2. Here's Lance to throw it. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Brandon Jones picking it off. And the Dolphins are going to have the football at their own 1-yard line. The defense looked geared up to stop the run, but obviously, Charles, they were ready for the pass, too.
Yeah, they were hoping they could catch everyone crashing and playing the run, but that was a very ill-advised throw right there. The opportunity lost.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. This one complete to Jalen Waddle. And they'll get him down up past the 15-yard line. In motion comes the tight end left. Here's Tagovailoa on first and 10. Pressure gets to him, and down he goes. Back at the 4-yard line. That huge loss on the sack makes this job much more difficult. It's now second down and 22 yards to go. Oh, looking for Waddle, but it's intercepted. Picked up by Talanoa Hufanga. And the 49ers are going to take possession of the football.
You can easily see the logic. It's a tie game. They just wanted to press it a little bit right before the half, hoping to get one more score.
Yeah, easy to second guess the result, but now you have to think after that interception, just a field goal, and they're behind at the break.
Yeah, I think at the half, the head coach just says, look, that's on me. I wanted to press it, but it's because I believe in you guys.
Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout, as it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. They'll bring a receiver in motion right. On play action, Lance steps away. And across the chalk, into the end zone, it's a 49er touchdown. Trey Lance, a 12-yard touchdown run. And the Niners will take the lead here in the final minute of the first half. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. Fields it right around the goal line. The lane opens here. He's past the 30.
The Dolphins take over first and 10 at their own 33-yard line.
First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust.
Oh, and Tua going to be intercepted for the third time. Picked up.
Yeah. So that style not for you, but it's for me.
Yeah. Feels fine. This is fine. Boss.
Yeah.
Drama.
Never let a wishbone grow where backbone should. Belly been taking the dash on wood. Stand payments, the back ain't good. Got sense, but the act no good. So I threw the lot of the starstruck. Hop in the ride and we took in the truck. Couple in the truck and they all. They might say what's up when they see me around the city, but really no reason to talk much. Dinner a nice guy, but no nice guys here. I'm toe tagging, no Bilbo Baggins. Y'all coming up short. Take a recess. This a heat check. Yeah. Shorty, let me quick as a clear with a pre-check. It's lifestyle, not for you, but it's for me. Seen it myself for years. The vision is mine alone. Just me, myself, no peers. Yeah. I don't know who hyping them boys. I'm done giving life for the noise. I give you my life and the source. I don't even write anymore. Yeah. Get it and drove like it's whipping a stove. That break hard like habits. No days off, no Sabbath. No snakes in my yard, no rabbits. Never let a wishbone grow where a backbone should. Belly been taking the dash on wood. Stand payment, the back end good. Got sense, but the act no good. Send the same money to Sudan. I could probably take the party to the club for a year or two. Stuck between something and a miracle. For real. Let's explore the moment. Ain't outside there agoraphobic. If you see me live, you would know it. Jumping on my do aerobics. Buy a site, P90X. Boss like we write the checks. Now floss like we like the flex. Bust down, bust down, bust down. AMG, no bust now. Amiri jeans, SB dunks with a fiends T, no button down. Respectfully, blast for me, don't down. Round if you wanna, round if you wanna. It's lifestyle, not for you, but it's for me. Bossy.
Boss, I'm gonna go without the ad-libs. In the booth and I like poofing, I don't understand what got enemy. Got a couple of truths that I bust out the roof if I'm ready to ride on my enemy. And you rappers just stole my identity. And I really know why you ain't feeling me. with Tiffany. And they restore my agility. And I'm never rehearsing, I'm making them, making the verses like Swizzy and Timothy. Never provoke with the go, cause I want all the smoke, you can call me a chimney. And I really want, but I settle for, I just ain't a better the widow's peak. Aim at your head when I kill a beat. Spaghetti and showers like Italy.
Never let a wishbone grow where a backbone should. Bentley Bentayga to dash all wood. Stand payment, the back end good. Got sense, but the act no good. Send the same money to Sudan, I could probably feed the hood for a year or two. Stuck between something and a miracle. For real.
I know, close your eyes. Think about your wildest dreams. You ready?
And you still couldn't do this.
I told my boss, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in
I'm
the game.
I'm whipping in track hard with messed up suspension. I drove it so fast that I blew out the engine. I kept it too real ever since the beginning. I play offensive D, I might switch my position. La mama was thirsty, so I had to quench it. I'ma drive real fast, cause you know I shoot quick. Just like Travis Kelce, I be having emotions. Just like the lamb, I ain't know I'm exploding. My heart cold, bad, I ain't got emotions. I'm going hard, yeah, you know I'm devoted. We running streets, yeah, you know we control it. She love the kids, she be busting it over. I'm quarterbacking like I'm Kyler Murray. Trying to win, I'm up at practice early. Going crazy, I just ripped my jersey. It's the first half, and we and drop 30.
We just underscoring them, boy. I told my boss, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in the game.
Money on my mind, head in the game. It's like I scored again, diamonds on them dance. I can hear the music playing with the band. Crowd going wild, dived in the fan. I'm locking in on a mission, I'm turning my vision. You young, you should just like me. I got your shorty, she with me. I gave her a jersey, I told her to join my team. It's best you go where it's safe, you know how I play. I get to a sack like Frank. You can teach money to fly, I turn it up hop. I catch it and go to the bank. It's crazy, I'm used to the lights, I'm shining so bright. It's visor to cover my face. You see me working and working, I'm getting it done. And soon they be feeding me grapes.
The NFL is on EA Sports, and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Kansas City Chiefs and the San Francisco 49ers. The kicker, Harrison Butker, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Santa Clara. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. Begins with a run by McCaffrey. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three.
Not a huge carry there on first down, but not all of them will be. But still, all in all, a positive play for the offense. It's all about picking up at least a few to set up what you're going to do here on second down.
Ready. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. They'll send a receiver here in motion right. They fake the handoff. Now Lance out to his left. And he's going to lose a yard or two. Taken down behind the line. Frank Clark fighting his way home to get the sack. But just two plays in, and Charles already their first sack defensively.
Yeah, how about that? That didn't take long, did it? And now they look at third down, and that's another time to try and go and get the quarterback, too.
Double, 38.
They'll send a receiver in motion to the right. Third down, here's McCaffrey. And he will lose yardage on the play. Back at his own 19-yard line. Lance to throw for it on fourth down. Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Justin Reed. So, CD, his very first pass of the afternoon intercepted.
And I know that's a major surprise for any quarterback because, look, let's face it, no one thinks about throwing interceptions. But think about all the warm-up that we saw, right? Every pass he threw wasn't a single interception because, oh, that's right, there were no defenders out there. A little bit different when there's live guys out there chasing the football.
And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. The success there, Charles, coming on the outside of the field of the ground game. Curious to see if that continues as we progress.
Yeah, we often talk about a variety in play calling and usually between run and pass. But in this case, with strictly the run game, you can be creative there as well. Run it inside, run it outside, keep the defense off balance.
The last run got 9. That leaves him with 2nd and 1 yard. Now here's Mahomes. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's 3rd down.
Well, he certainly thought he had an open look beyond the first down marker to his receiver, but they just couldn't connect, and that will send them back to the drawing board.
They tried the throw on 2nd down, unsuccessful. Now it's 3rd and 1. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And he will be very close to a 1st down, but I see the closed fist of the referee, and that means 4th down. And now the 49ers signal for a timeout defensively. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Mahomes gonna go on 4th down. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. The Chiefs tried it, but they're turned away on 4th down. And the 49ers are going to get the football back. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. Remember last time out, they threw the interception on their first drive. Good news, their defense backed them up, so it's still 0-0 here as they begin their 2nd possession.
Yeah, what great way to judge a defense. How do they handle what we call sudden change when all of a sudden, you know, it goes against their offense and they have to run out in the field and try and put out the fire? Give this one great kudos for getting out there and not letting that interception lead to points. Excellent job by them defensively.
So here's a 1st and 10 at the 38. And Lance now to throw. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up. Lance going to throw. That's complete. It's Brandon Ayuk. And he'll be brought down with a 1st down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs' 27-yard line. It's a 10-yard pickup, and it moves the chains.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection.
Here we go, here we go.
They'll bring a receiver in motion right. On first down, this is McCaffrey. And he'll lose yardage here, going down back at the 28. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
When a draw works, it can be a thing of beauty. But when it doesn't, oh, it can be ugly. And in this case, loss of yardage ugly.
Lance throwing out wide for Samuel. And they are able to stop it, but he does take it all the way to the two. We're scoreless after one. From the two, here's first and goal. Now they bring a receiver in motion right. McCaffrey will score. Touchdown, 49ers. Just power football there. Down near the goal line. Give it to him. He's able to push his way across.
Yeah, they went heavy there. Sometimes you have those big offensive linemen come in, have to report like they're eligible. But all they're doing is getting a good stance, blocking, and getting their runner across the goal line.
Gold with the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. And a short kick taking it about the 16. And he's able to get it across the 20 to the 25-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And on the last drive, they were in field goal range. They just opted not to kick it, didn't get it. How does that change the mentality this go around?
I don't think it changes much for the head coach, because this is what he preaches all the time. Attack at all times in any spot on the field. And he likes touchdowns, not field goals. Now, your field goal kicker, you got to make sure you nurse him through and say, okay, don't worry about it. When we need you, you've got to be ready to go. And the team, of course, loves to see points on the board. So let's see if it changes a little bit. They're in the same spot again.
And we'll see what the decision is here if they get to that spot. Another strong gain on the last two plays. They moved it a combined 33 yards. There was a little space there, yes, but that was a well-executed run by the rookie.
It was, and he wasn't one of the higher-rated rookie running backs coming out. He was probably on the next tier. But let me tell you something. If he becomes more consistent and continues to have that drive to be one of the best, we'll see more of that in the future.
And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And he's going to get this down near the 25.
Well, it certainly doesn't matter if it's been through the air like on this play or on the ground. I don't know what's going on with this defense. In a sense, they've been AWOL on this drive so far. Three plays, three first downs given up. They've got to find answers, and they've got to find them quick.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
I know we're just in the second quarter, and there's a ways to go in this game, but that's his second drop. I'm wondering if that's a little bit of an alarm bell for them when they start calling plays on the offensive side of the ball.
His eyes already looking upfield on that last one before he brought it in. Mahomes again here on second and 10. into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Charvarius Ward. And the Niners are going to have it here at their own 32-yard line.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Things progressing to plan so far. Their defense has been solid, and they've got themselves a 7-0 lead after the touchdown the last time they had the ball.
And this is no time to even think about, hey, are we going to milk the clock? Hey, are we just going to do ball control? This is the NFL. 7-0 leads, they don't last very long unless you continue to push the envelope on offense.
Play action, now it's Lance. The first catch of the game for George Kittle. And they work this well upfield across the 45. First time these two have hooked up this afternoon, and it's a first down.
And that's a more than acceptable read right there because it's zone coverage, so timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first down.
Throwing on first down is Lance. Well, same target, same result. It's Kittle. And they'll get him down on the other side of midfield. On second down, here's Mitchell. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
It's nice every now and then in this game not to see people overthink it. Just hand it to the old reliable guy, let him pick up the first down.
First down, Lance. Throw left side, McCaffrey's got it. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets it down to the 30 there. The Niners passing game in sync now. They've got another first down.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
Okay, so right. First and 10 now from the 30. Lance with a tap forward on the jet sweep. And they will score. It's a 49er touchdown. Brandon Ayuk, 30 yards. And the 49ers go up by 2 touchdowns. CD for them. This has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. A fairly short kick from the 14. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points. but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls at work. Now, they've got to build another drive and find a way to avoid the turnover the plague did on the last one.
The big play to start him out has him at the 45 already. Mahomes' throw here complete to Kelce. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work this to the 45. A good down to possibly take a shot, and in fact, they'll come up with an empty backfield on second and inches. No hesitations, they go right back to Kelce. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in half number one.
I don't care what sport you're playing, everyone likes to build up a little momentum, don't they? And look at this, back-to-back completions to the big target at tight end.
That one not as profitable as the other, but still a decent game. Mahomes gonna throw. Oh, into a sea of defenders and intercepted. Picked by Emmanuel Mosley, and the 49ers are gonna take over at their own 41.
So rare to see any quarterback toss back-to-back interceptions in the NFL, regardless of status or experience. Whether it's him personally or just the offensive game plan, I think this defense is reading something out there, and they're holding the upper hand.
Let's go. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And with great starting field position and a couple of timeouts at their disposal, they'll certainly have the green light here. The first play of the drive there is incomplete.
The defender certainly didn't forget about him leaking out of the backfield. There was a guy ready and waiting to pick him up in coverage, and that throw had no shot.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Throwing now is Lance. Eluding the pressure right. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44. He'll wind up with positive yardage. It's a gain of 3, but now it's third down. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number 3. It'll be the Chiefs football to begin quarter number 3, and they trail here as we are back underway now on EA Sports. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive.
Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter 3.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well and they've kept them around in this game. Now they've got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1.
I'd say it's pretty good strategy. If you throw interceptions on back-to-back drives, let's see if the running backs can handle the ball a little bit, get things going, and also you motivate your offensive line. I think they're in the mood to fire out and hit someone.
I thought the defense, though, might be a little more prepared for that run. Pretty good gain on the ground. A gritty play there. Put his nose down and got his guys a first.
He's been patient this entire game, waiting for the perfect moment to surprise him with a quarterback keeper. There he catches him off guard and converts his first rush of the game into a first down. Gotta love that efficiency.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
An interesting and intriguing decision there defensively because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed allowed for great penetration as they stuffed that one behind the line of scrimmage.
On second and 11 now. Mahomes, the pass complete on the crossing route. This is Tony with it. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Mahomes now to throw. Throwing the out route here, and it's complete to Kelce. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers 42. That goes for a Chiefs first down, 14 yards.
Well, a lot of times when you get a manageable third down situation like this, you have to think about your tight end, and he comes through for him, picking up the first down.
Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move, first and 10. Throwing now is Mahomes. That'll be caught. It's Tony. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jason Verrett.
Yeah, I did it, but it ain't just me, it's the whole team.